So this year we're very excited to introduce the new WatchGuard V300 body camera. This is quite a revolutionary camera. First of all, it's a detachable battery product, so the battery can be detached from the camera in the field, and the officer can have a fully charged spare ready to snap onto the camera anytime he needs to continue operating beyond a 12-hour shift. Secondly, it's completely waterproof. Both the battery and the camera are underwater waterproof rated, IP67. And then one of the other big technical breakthroughs has to do with the imaging of the camera. It utilizes a 4K image sensor and a very wide-angle field of view. And then we use a technology called overscanning that allows us to do a number of tricks. One of the tricks is we can de-warp the image. We're all familiar with how very wide-angle fields of view, you end up with barrel distortion, where walls are curved in those images. With V300, we can map out that curvature electronically, so you have very square-looking images that look fantastic. The other thing that the overscanning allows us to do is to automate the turret function. So our current body camera has a mechanical turret, so that if the camera is mounted at an angle on the officer's body that's not pointing straight ahead, you can dial the lens down so you have a nice horizontal view. With a V300, that's done electronically and automatically. And lastly, the mounting system for V300 is revolutionary as well. It utilizes a new magnet technology that's about 4.5 times stronger than any other magnet mounting system in the industry. So the cameras stay attached throughout a scuffle, and you don't have to worry about your cameras falling off during a shift. But even with that added strength of the magnets, they can be attached and removed very easily.